cost us a fortune getting them in there. Oh, my God, Patricia, you remember that?
Uh-huh.
That whole shit show with the dean? I mean,
yeah.
Wow. Are you okay, honey?
Oh, I'm good.
So, I don't know how well you know my father, but he's old school. I'm the now guy. I'm the fucking ideas guy. Diversify the brand, right? Merch? The full 360 24/7. I have got big fucking plans. Right, Mom?
Right, sweetie.
Madraso 2.0, bro. But, I've also got a big fucking problem right now. Not her. This guy. One Strickler. They call him El Rubio, the blonde Colombian, one of our main suppliers. But somehow, this fucker's managed to get hold of, like, decades worth of intel on my family. I mean, every business cuts corners, right? But you take some of that shit out of context and the optics can look bad. Anyway, he's threatening to leak it all to the DEA if we don't renegotiate our prices. Basically, he's trying to play me for a fucking fool. Mom, just chill.
I don't know what I'll do if anything happens to him.
Best in the
Come on, Jackie.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Keep it coming, baby. Six-figure check, everyone. Let's make it happen.
Woo! Let's make it happen.
So, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna let that piece of shit bring down my family, make me look weak in front of my father. I need to get my hands on those files by any means necessary. So, I'm just gonna lay it all out there for you. Strickler's got this private island off the Caribbean coast of Colombia. Grows a bunch of coke and weed down there. Has got himself some big compound. Lots of guards, high-tech security, the whole works. I need someone to rob it. Is that something you think you could do? We're talking a very big payday here. Good, good, yes, excellent. I hear you've got quite the resume, and that's very important. I need a fucking A-team on this.
This place is fucking mental!
Hang on one sec. David!
Where's Pops? I thought he was with you.
I can't get him out of the bloody box. Twatted off his chops. Double dropped like a trooper.
Okay, I didn't understand a word of that.
Dave, come here a second.
Jezza! When are we gonna see you throw some shapes? Best tunes in LS right now, mate. Oh, proper mullered.
This is the one I was telling you about?
Yeah, yeah, nice one. You alright?
We're talking about the island?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've been over there like 4 times now. Massive vibes, a proper mashup.
Yeah, the thing about El Rubio is he likes a certain lifestyle.
Oh, yeah. The blonde man loves to go large, no expense spared. The hottest girls, the biggest names, I'm his go-to. Dave, the rave, the dream maker. He loves me. Fucking nutter. I mean, I've seen him 3 days in, gurning like a trout, bottle of bubbly in one hand, AK in the other, chasing some fucking supermodel down the beach on a panther, mate. Crazy seas. Right up my alley. Blowback.
No.
Well, anyway, that's got me nice and fuzzy. Reckon I'm gonna head back out there and get involved. Let's have it, Mrs. M.
Okay, let's circle back, talk outlay, logistics. First and fucking foremost, you're obviously going to need a submarine. That's right, bear with me, I know I think fucking fast. We are going deep on this one, literally, the silent fucking menace. So, there's this old Russian sub for sale, just been upgraded to the latest specs, 6G, state-of-the-art shit, operated by this guy called Pavel, who's been doing a few drops for us recently. He knows all about the job. He'll be running tech for you guys on the sub. We need to go full counter-espionage on this motherfucker. Do you feel me? Okay, good, good, yes, make this happen. You will be very, very well looked after, my friend.
Such a boy.
Mom, take it easy. Fucking hydrate.
I'm wet.
At your service, of course. See you soon. Thank you.
Here to play? Right place. Cut to the chase. Whiskey. Take a lap. See ya.
Play has worked for me before. Pests get into all sorts of secret places, don't you know? So, Bugstar has some guys out on a job, sent you their location. Get over there and steal one of their vans. It'll also contain the outfits and equipment we need for the con.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
know you chose the big con, but even you can't charm your way through a vault door. We're in luck, though. There's a professional crew robbing a bank using the exact heavy-duty hand drills we need. Like, right now, as we speak. And the cops have been notified, so get over there and get those drills as quickly as you can.